His name was Mr. Ghetto. Mr. Cake. He was married to a Creole of a Evangeline parish, and they had a son. Mr. Ghetto was, from birth, absolutely blind. When their son was old enough, he joined the army. And they prayed God would keep him out of harm's way. For months, he did nothing but work on that clock. One day, a letter came. And Mr. Ghetto, done for the night, went up alone to bed. And their son came home. They buried him in the family plot where he would be with them when their time came. Mr. K worked on his clock, laboring to finish. It was a morning to remember. Papa said there were people everywhere. Even Teddy Roosevelt came.
Run it back.
I made it that way, so that perhaps the boys that we lost in the war might stand and come home again. Home to farm, work, have children, to live long, full lives. Perhaps my own son might come home again. Sorry if I've offended anybody. I hope you enjoy my clock.
Mr. Cake was...